innocence. Children, men, women, and elderly people. That means that these 1,800 targets, most of it, and the majority of it, are for civilian locations and residential areas. Now, for what they can, you know, safely